Like, subscribe, and share. Set aside the water from one of these jars for later use. Castelvetrano. These beauties are Sicilian olives. And since I'm Sicilian, I absolutely love them. That's my dad. Doesn't he look Sicilian? Red pepper flakes are optional here because you already have the Calabrian chilies, so it's already spicy. Sauté garlic for just a few seconds because you don't want it to burn and you don't want it to taste bitter. Add a half cup of pecorino romano cheese. Give it a good zhuzh with the spoon. There's nothing in the world like fresh basil. I already grated the pecorino romano with the food processor. This smells so amazing already. Everything just so. I'm really fussy like my nana. Check out this recipe. The link is below. I can't even begin to tell you how delicious this meal is. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.